Starry night, 무슨 지난 바루 미꾸던 너
힘으로 가를 겨울 This must be the kind of herb Bowman was talking about. Eat. Now we can finally get a chance to talk to Keith.
Are you sure about that? I'm pretty sure I saw this in the shop in Salva, and even in Arlia.
Out of 10. can win this.
You better be careful. Oh.
Here they come!
We better be careful!
Photon Prison!
Photon Prison!
Ha! Ha! Take this!
Blade Launcher!
Ha! 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 Ha!
Goodbye! You alright? Excellent!
Sweet.
Are you sure about that?
I'll riddle you if we can win this. It's
that
all
was an
over.
Easy win.
I'd say that was 8 out of 10.
Ha!
Be careful!
Ha!
Win!
How about this?
Pathetic, huh? Here they come!
There's no way around it, I guess.
Ha!
Well, I'd say that's worth 10 out of 10. Sweet.
Are you sure about...
The power!
Nice!
Very nice.
We can handle this. Sweet. Now we can
You're right.
Excellent. Let's go see what Bowman thinks.
Brought something back, have you? Let's have a look.
Here are the goods. What do you think?
Whoa! What have you found?
Is it good?
I haven't seen anything like this except in dusty old textbooks. Where did you find this stuff?
So, it's a winner then?
Guys, this isn't a winner. It's a major scientific breakthrough.
Major enough to get us a visit with the linguist?
You've discovered a completely new family of medical herbs, and that's all you care about?
You people are special, you know that? I gotta get you in touch with Keith right away.
Here, let's go. I'm taking you to Keith's house.
Thank you.
Keith must be a pretty busy man. We got pushed out of the house the last time we visited.
Hold on a second. Keith! Hey, Keith! Keith, you there? Keith! Keith!
Great, he's not here.
What's all this racket?
Sorry about that. It's me.
Oh, Dr. Jean!
Yeah, just call me Bowman. Is Keith in?
Oh, yes! Just a moment. Please, come in!
Excuse me, sir.
Heavens, did you bring the whole town with you, Bowman?
Hello, Keith. What happened to the friendly neighborhood linguist I used to know, huh?
What do you mean?
These people have been trying to talk with you, but they keep getting booted out.
Well, I've been busy deciphering these books for the kingdom. They're looking for information on the sorcery globe, but this stuff's mostly useless. That's why I'm having my assistant chase the distractions away for the time being.
You think we're just distractions?
He didn't mean anything by it, guys. Just tell him what you want.
Well, we'd like you to translate an ancient text we found deep in the heart of Cross Cave.
From the Cross Cave? Seriously?
Yes. Finding it was difficult enough, but it's just too old for us to make any sense of.
Well, sounds a bit more interesting than this government busy work, at least. Let's have a look at it.
This is it.
My goodness, we have a potentially monumental discovery.
Really?
This resembles an ancient rabbinic hand I'm familiar with, but the script runs quite a bit differently.
Do you think you can decipher it?
Well, it's going to take me some time. Do you mind if I borrow this for a while? I'd like to have some time to concentrate on it.
Certainly. Go ahead.
Thank you very much. This is quite a surprise to find on my desk, I must say. I suppose I ought to thank you too, Bowman.
You actually thanked me. We're probably gonna see pigs fly before long.
Well, I'm glad that worked out. Keith was just about beside himself.
Thanks. We really appreciate it.
Oh, no need for that. Myself? I'm interested in this crazy adventure you guys threw yourself into more than anything. The way you folks carried on about the sorcery globe over dinner, I thought you were married to it. So, you're really gonna travel to El and take a look for yourself, huh?
Well, we'd like to, yes.
Did you actually think I'd let you walk away after giving me such a tantalizing story?
Huh?
Every expedition needs an experienced, knowledgeable scientist in the party, doesn't it?
Oh.
So, I'm suggesting you take old Bowman and his many years of experience along. I assure you, you won't regret it.
Really? Well, in that case, we'd love to have you.
Ha ha! You're a smart shopper, kid.
This isn't exactly a shopping trip.
Well, anyway, you're leaving tomorrow morning, aren't you? I better go tell Nene while I have a chance. Good night, Claude. See you tomorrow.
So he's going to leave Nene? Just like that?
Sorry. I'll be back, I promise.
I know you, Bowman. You aren't the sort of person to just leave the house on a lark.
Nene.
Don't worry. I'll take care of things here for you.
Well, I'd say it's about time to set off.
You sure about that? You haven't even said goodbye to Nene.
Well, what do you want me to do? Go up to her and say in front of all you guys, "Oh, my sweetest of loves, I swear I'll return for you"? Shh. You young people get all romantic at the drop of a hat, don't you? Well, I'll see you later, Nene.
Sure. Have fun out there.
Well, I'd say it's time we head for El.
We'll need to ask the King of Lacour to send out a ship for us.
He's right. And while we're in Lacour, we better make sure we have all the equipment and supplies we need.
I'll carve a chunk off the sorcery globe and bring it home for you, Nene.
Sure, honey. That would be nice.
Thank you. We can handle this. We can handle this. Thank you.
That was Bowman, wasn't it? But who was that woman with him?
Doctor, will my daughter be okay?
Could I speak with you privately for a moment, madam? I'm going to be honest with you. She's in a very precarious situation right now. She's in remission for the time being, but I can't say she's making much progress towards eradicating the disease from her body. In fact, it's slowly getting worse.
Oh no! Isn't there anything we can do? If money is the problem, I can pay you whatever you want, no matter how many years it takes.
I apologize, madam, but this is beyond my abilities.
Oh, Eleanor, my Eleanor.
Yo, Claude. So you're here, huh?
Did something happen, Bowman?
I was headed to a bar when I ran into this beautiful lady along the way. She told me about how her child was suffering from this illness. I decided to take a look at her to see if I could do anything about it.
Oh, now I get it.
But I'm at a total loss. I couldn't even give her a diagnosis.
I've got it! I finally got it!
What is it, Bowman? What are you shouting for?
Oh, sorry. Forgot I'm in a library.
Anyway, I finally found a reference to the disease that little girl is suffering from.
Really? The IRO's disease pathogen works itself into the carrier's body system, slowly eating its way in. There are virtually no recorded cases of patients making a full recovery from the disease. But there are several reports of a legendary herb known as Matorx, possibly proving to be an effective treatment.
What kind of herb could this Matorx be? Or is it an herb at all? I still don't have much to go on, but at the very least, this is something that we can try. All we have to do is find some of that Matorx, and we could potentially be in business.
Matorx?
That's not all, either. Nobody knows today where this legendary Matorx grows anymore. The old folklore gives us only one lead to go on. It says that the herb can be found on a mountain where the phoenix's breath flows.
A mountain where the phoenix's breath flows?
I don't know exactly which mountain that would be, but at the very least, we know that the Matorx is on a mountain somewhere.
Bowman! Where are you going?
Where do you think? I'm off to look for some Matorx.
What? But you don't even know what mountain it could be growing on.
I can't just let my patient suffer by herself. I don't care how slim the chances are. If there's a way to help the sick, then it's a doctor's duty to risk his life for it.
In that case, why don't you let us go with you then?
What? But you aren't even...
It'll go a lot faster if we all look for it together, wouldn't it? I'm sure everyone's up for it.
Thanks.
Did you come to look for a book too, Claude?
Yep, you too, Reyna?
Yes, there's a book I want to find.
What are you reading, Reyna?
Ah! Don't sneak up on me like that!
Sorry! I was just wondering what you were reading is all.
You mean this?
Yeah. What book is it? Huh. University Study. A how-to guide?
Yeah, I've been interested in going to college for a while now.
I didn't know you wanted to go to school, Reyna.
I'm not at that point yet. I'm just curious about what it's like. Besides, I can't exactly make the commute from Arlia to Linga every day.
Yeah, I guess you're right. I know. How about I help you with your studies?
Huh?
If you're curious about college, then that means you want to continue studying, right? But you don't really need a university for that, Reyna. You can study whatever you want, as long as you've got a teacher to help you. Guess you don't trust me. I had pretty good grades in school, you know.
Oh no, it's not that. I was just so happy that you offered. Well then, lead away, Professor Kenny.
Professor? Okay then, where shall we begin? And that's how it works. Do you understand it?
That's really interesting.
That's enough for today, I think.
Thanks, Claude.
You people are evacuating to Lacour, right?
Evacuating?
Sheesh, didn't you hear the news? Monsters destroyed the El Kingdom. Their hordes are marching for Lacour as we speak.
What?
I'm sure we'll slaughter them once they reach the frontline base. Until then, the area north of Lacour is going to be a battlefield. That's why we're evacuating everyone into the castle.
We want to join the fight too.
You have any idea what you're saying? You'll just drag us down. We need you inside Lacour Castle. Now go on!
Could I ask who's representing this group?
Me, Claude C. Kenny.
Say, you aren't that guy who took second place in the armory contest, are you?
I sure am.
Wow, what an honor. Where were you born, Mr. Kenny?
Arlia, the village of Arlia, in Cross.
All right then. Please, enter the castle.
I hear someone talking.
So it's almost complete.
We're very close, sire. The only obstacle left before this can be used is to find a material strong enough to withstand the energy this device generates.
So what is the point of building this if we can't put it into use?
I told you already, I can get what I need at the Hoffman Ruins.
Are you sure about that, Leon?
Of course, Your Majesty. Just give me 2 days and I can get what we need.
If it's as simple as that, then...
Who's there? What are you doing here?
It's not what you think. We're just passing through, I swear.
Who's gonna believe that?
Will you believe them if I'm here to vouch for them, sire?
Who the hell are you?
Bowman? Is that you?
Huh?
I apologize for not visiting sooner, my liege. I see the laboratory has changed a great deal in my absence.
I don't care who you are or how you know the king. I'm the one who runs the show in this laboratory. And you're gonna have to go through me first.
You're Floreth and Murdoch's son, aren't you? Last time I saw you, you were only 3 years old. Not that you'd remember it.
That's not what I asked you. I said, who are you and why are you here?
Leon, this is the man who used to lead the lab's pharmaceutical department. Although it was only for 6 months, the department was shut down soon after his departure.
Sounds like the kind of guy you'd call a loser, Dad.
Leon!
Smart kid. You got me there. I used to have a promising career going here, but like you said, kid, I'm just a humble country pharmacist.
Stop calling me a kid!
Now, Bowman. Tell me, what brings you here today?
The group of people here are conducting an investigation into the Sorcery Globe, my liege. And I am a part of this group. We were mistaken as refugees while traveling through the area, and were shuffled into the castle. While inside, I just couldn't help but be reminded of the Liqueur Hope.
The Liqueur Hope?
A symbology weapon. Potent enough to wipe a small island off the map.
How do you know so much about it?
I was involved in its research during my stint at this laboratory. It was initially developed as a deterrent against enemy invasion, but its purpose has since shifted towards anti-monster defense.
You don't intend to...
Either way, as long as it's for peaceful purposes, you won't hear any complaints from me. So is it done yet?
Sadly, no.
We're just one step away! The material we need to finish it is waiting for us in the Hoffman Ruins!
The Hoffman Ruins? Who the heck's gonna go into that pit willingly? It'd be like signing your own death warrant.
I'm going. Being the leader of this project, I'll get the ore I need if I have to dig it up with my own hands.
And who's gonna let you do that?
The king is, Mom and Dad are, everybody here wants me to.
Murdoch, you've got a talented son, yeah, but he's still just a kid, you know.
We need all the soldiers we have over in the frontline base. There aren't any reserves to send into the Hoffman Ruins with him right now.
My liege. On behalf of all of us, I apologize for eavesdropping on your conversation. As a sign of our sincerity, please allow us to escort Leon to the Hoffman Ruins.
Bowman?
Beats life as a refugee family, doesn't it? Even if it does mean we're traveling with this little... excuse me. I mean the good Dr. Leon Diaz guest.
Do you really mean what you said, Bowman?
Forget it! I'm not going with you guys! What could you possibly do that I can't do myself?
Oh, a few things at the very least. You do realize that you're looking at the Hero of Light here.
Have you lost your mind? You think anyone in this lab really believes in stupid fairy tales? Look, Your Majesty, if you insist on me bringing this rabble on this journey, so be it. I need to go to the ruins, and I don't care who follows me.
Well, Bowman?
I think we should take advantage of this, Claude. It might just be our ticket to L.
All right. I'd appreciate it if we could come along, then.
Whatever. It just means I have to babysit you amateurs.
Wonderful. In that case, there's no time to waste. You'll travel by sea to the Hoffman Ruins. I'll arrange for a ship in the port of Hilton for you.
The port of Hilton, then. I'll be leaving now. Here. I don't need this, but I'm sure you will at your age. So take it, old man.
Thank you.
get going. Leon, I need to go into the Hoffman ruins. These people are with me, so let them through too.
Yes, Dr. Guest, of course. Good luck on your expedition, sir.
I won't need it.
Dr. Guest!
I'm going to the Hoffman ruins. These people are with me.
Yes, sir.
I'll be back pretty soon. It won't take much time at all to get what I need.
Yes, Dr. Guest. Good luck on your expedition, sir.
We can handle this.
Ah, Dr. Guest.
Everything ready?
Yes, sir. Everything's in place.
Ready when you are. Well, are we ready for the ruins?
That was easier than I thought. Huh? Easier than I thought.
Very good.
Thank you.
We can handle this. Dead end.
Yeah, I guess it's what any average person like you would say, dude. Me, I can open this up in like 2 seconds. Here, look. See this round thing? It's called a button. You push it, and then it'll open the way. Huh? Or was it that one?
I think it's been 2 seconds.
It's these buttons! I think the contacts are off. It shouldn't take this long. Oh yeah! We have to push them both at the same time! Here, dude, go and push the other one.
Yeah, yeah.
Here goes. 1, 2... See? I told you I'd get this thing open.
Let the hunt begin.
Seems like a fight is in order.
Knuckle first! Pulverize them!
Not too shabby.
That's how you do it.
Figured out something new.
Huh.
We can handle it. We can handle this.
It's all
too
over.
Bad for you.
That was easier than I thought.
I can feel the power.
Thank you.
no way around it, I guess. Ah!
I'd say that was 8 out of 10.
Weak. level up!
This isn't unexpected.
I'd say that was 8 out of 10. Safe.
Very good!
for you. Jingxian. Whoa!
I can feel the power.
I just figured out something new.
Thank you.
We can do this.
This is easy enough.
And that's how you do it.
8 out of 10.
go. Well, here we go.
Win this!
Dragon Roar!
Prison! Photon Prison!
Dragon Roar!
Prison!
Well, I'd say that's worth 10 out of 10.
Thank you.
is! I found it! It's all here, and I found it!
I think we all pitched in on this effort, Leon.
Yes, I suppose you didn't do as terribly as I expected.
Man, what a brat!
Oh, I don't know. I'm starting to find his act kind of cute.
Hey, don't go too far ahead, Leon!
The pendant!
Huh?
I think there's a faint light coming from it.
Well, that's because of the ore that's in here, isn't it?
Come on, dude. Let's just get this ore and get out of here.
Leon, behind you! Everyone okay?
I'm fine.
Where's Leon?
He was here a moment ago. You all right, Leon?
That monster! I've never seen anything like that! Not even in my books!
Guess you can't learn everything from the textbooks, huh?
Oh, come on!
Claude, we should just get this ore we came here for and get back.
Yeah, enough playing around. This should work. What's the pendant looking like now, Reyna?
It's back to normal.
I guess it must have reacted to the ore in here. Weird. I wonder what that pendant's made of. Here, Leon. This is the ore you wanted, right? Hang on to it.
Oh, okay.
The soldier's waiting for us on the coast. Let's go.